Tertiary butyl alcohol and isobutyl alcohol are a pair of dash isomers. Simple question. Students often get confusion. Tertiary butyl alcohol means it is tertiary butyl alcohol. Isobutyl means it is isobutyl alcohol. See the numbering. It's first place, second place, third place. So it is 2-methyl-2-propanol. First place, second place, third place, 2-methyl-1-propanol. There is a difference at the position of OH group. That's why these are called position isomers. Tertiary butyl alcohol and isobutyl alcohol are position isomers.